The Netherlands may be better known for modernist theology and its anything-goes lifestyle than as a bastion of Christianity. But, as church militant Martina Moisky tells us, a remnant of Dutch Catholics is doing God's work in and outside their country.
Hugo Boss, campaign leader of Civitas Christiana in the Netherlands, shared the good news coming out of his country.
The trend was always more support for abortion, and now the trend is the other way, especially in the West, in the Netherlands, in Germany.
Boss noted the left's fears when pro-lifers in Western Europe joined forces with their counterparts in the East.
Two Dutch politicians have asked our minister for clarification. They've said, well, have you heard that the organization responsible in Poland for this new abortion law, that they are also active in the Netherlands, namely Civitas Christiana.
The new law in Poland, almost completely banning abortion, is a real pain for the EU, according to Boss. The Dutch leader gave advice for people of goodwill around the world.
It's crucial to gather the good forces, to give hope to those people that if we fight, a minority can conquer a majority.
And the Civitas Christiana leader, as always, bent his knee to Our Lady.
We can win, especially with the grace of Our Lady.
Bearing in mind powerful petitions to the angels, the old saints of the Netherlands, and Our Lady, as well as the work of Civitas Christiana, God's will is surely being done. Martina Moisky, Church Militant Evening News, Detroit.
Civitas Christiana, an international foundation tied to tradition, family, and property, or TFP, is considered to form the world's largest anti-communist network of Catholic inspiration.